are at the Central Virginia Auto Show, and we have this beautiful 69 Z28 Camaro Pro Street with the owner. Your name, sir?
Tom Calverly.
Tom Calverly. Where are you from?
Fredericksburg, Virginia.
Fredericksburg, Virginia. Okay. You want to do a little walk around the car and tell us about it, how long you had it?
Bought the car in the summer of 2004.
Mm-hmm. 15 years?
Without a motor transmission. I bought it from Florida. Came back, and over that next year, Chris Cheek at Cheek Performance built it. We decided just to cut the whole frame out and just to go ahead and do a
full tube?
Tube chassis, but a square tube except for the front end. I wanted to leave the factory front end frame on it, so we left the front frame.
Subframe?
Front subframe on it. And finished it in the spring of 2005. In the beginning, it was a 472 cubic inch small block Chevrolet engine from Scott Shafroff, which 5 years ago I decided to rebuild it, and now it's a 457 cubic inch small block.
I noticed the MSD distributor. That's something I've...
Yes, it's the front belt drive distributor. I just wanted to do something different, and run the stripper off the front. You see that in a lot of the 700 and 800 cubic inch motors, but I just thought it'd be unique for a street car to have.
That's nice, yeah.
Front drive belt
drive
distributor.
The coil pack.
Yeah, and the coil.
Yeah. Overflow bar. Everything is. This is the most beautiful race car I've seen, because I know you take it on the track.
Yeah, once in a while, it's fun to do that. Don't do it too often, because I like to keep it in good shape, and as I say, you race them a lot, you're going to start boogering them up. And I don't want to...
Booger it up.
I like to keep it as nice as you can, but I do race some. It's fun.
Yeah. What did you run quarter mile time?
It'll run 990s.
Wow.
In the quarter mile.
Wow.
Yeah, not bad for a small block in a heavy car.
So what are you looking at, a street-driven car?
Yes, we drive it on the street a lot.
And what horsepower you think you're putting out?
Dyno 725 horsepower.
So what about this Lenco transmission?
And the Lenco, that when we first built the car, I just said I wanted a small block. I didn't really want to put a big block in it, and I had to have a Lenco. So it's a 6-speed Lenco transmission with a Ram clutch. I think that's the best part about the car. It's so fun to drive.
Full roll cage, huh?
And it's full roll cage, funny car cage. The Kirky seats, most of your the normal
first type.
Yeah, the normal equipment in cars. It's a Mosier 9-inch forward rear.
What kind of gears are you running on the street?
It's got a 487 rear gear. Which works out good, because the tires, it's a 22.533 Hoosier QuickTime Pro, so the tires are so tall, so it's to get it to run at the track, decent, we had to go with that
set of gears.
487 gear.
Future plans to modify anymore, or I mean,
no. When we added all the funny car cage and the X braces and did that stuff and redid the motor, I said that's it. It is what it is right now. There's really nothing more that I want to do to it.
I don't know. Nice the way it is, huh?
Just put the car one down. He's down at the back.